This is a, it's a local favourite, Master Blue, it's fair to say. Again, you get that lovely condition coming up in the glass, slightly paler. Again, beautiful East Kent Goldings hops in it. All hops we use are locally grown. That's key to our beers as well. Beautiful hops there. Late hops added as well. It's a local favourite. It's the, if you like, the session bitter, 3.7 session bitter. Pubs round about here, everybody raves over Master Brew. Beautiful. Very bitter. Our hops, our beers are bitter. We're famous for the amount of hops we put in there. You do acquire such a smashing taste for the hop. And once you've got the taste for the hop, it's very difficult to go back to sweeter, if you like, classic northern beers. Once you've got the taste for the hop, it's got you for life. That's not to say you don't appreciate other beers, because you do. But this is beautiful, golden again. Let's have the aroma first of all. Shake out the water. Lovely malty, more maltier than the hoppy Spitfire. Lovely hoppy. Oh, that's lovely. That's lovely. Bit drier, not so full-bodied as a Spitfire. But such a smashing drinking ale. This is a one when you go out for a couple of pints. This is a one that slips over a treat. Moorish one would say. Well, Moorish one did say. There we go. That's one, not one the Mexican, me. By Jove, that's good, isn't it? That's Master Brew. It's a classic. You can see why drinking this, and I'm drinking it, and you're watching me drinking it. You can see why this is the local hero. This is a beer that people locally, it doesn't do terribly well outside our own area because people find it just a wee bit too bitter. I don't, I think it's absolutely marvellous. But it's such a beautiful, well-balanced beer again. And again, it's got the key ingredients, solid oak mash tuns, our own yeast, liquor from wells deep beneath the brew. It's got everything going for it. And it's brewed in Britain's oldest brewer. Doesn't come much better than that, I can tell you.